Our project aims to have a better energy management in our school and also to become a trendsetter in our region. If we win ZFEP Future Energy Prize, we would like to install photovoltaic solar panel as the main method of generating electrical power and replace the light bulbs with a lighting system based on LEDs. By implementing these technologies, our school will become independent in a 70% proportion.